These areas can quickly switch between sparing and spare reading. This video will guide you how to install and debug the spare reading system. Spare reading system installation. Step 1. Disconnect the tank control cable and the two pipes of the water pump. Then take out the sparing tank. Step 2. Put the spare reader into the bottom of the tank. Notice that the spare reader cable towards the left side of the tank. Tighten 3 knobs, then put the tank into the drawer. Step 3. Connect the two split cables of the spare reader. One to the multifunction cable and other 4 pins to the millimeter wave cutting model. Spare reading system debugging. Step 1. Power on the drawer, open remote control and app. Click the settings to the set scene. Step 2. Zero calibrate. After ensure that the tank is clean, click on the zero calibrate. Wait about 3 seconds. Click menu to check the weight at the top. If it is zero, the calibration is successful. Then weight calibrate. Put more than 10 kg into the tank. Click weight calibrate. Then enter the unknown weight and confirm it. Weight is OK. Back to the operation page to check the display weight. If it is the same as the known weight, then successful calibrating. Otherwise, please recalibrate. Floor calibrate. Pour at least 15 kg. Remove the turntable to prevent splashing. Click agriculture in settings. Set seed mode as out. And setting the quantity, rototose speed as needed. Then click floor calibrate. Start calibrating until the remote control promotes that seed calibrating. Then click chart to check the calibration and click save to fill in the name of the material. Confirm it to complete the spare reading debugging. Spare reading test. Open the app, click mapping, mark one block length. Then enter settings and click load in C. Choose the right name and confirm. Back to the operation page. Click params to set height, speed, and quantity. Then upload the route and click take off. During the flight, please check whether the weight date follows the spare reading to change and the spare read quantity is precise. Follow us to see more practical tutorial results and updates.